Lakeyah Sheek Tv. I'm with the GOAT, okay? Listen, Princess of Quality Control, okay? How are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling excited. I'm a little nervous for everybody to see it, but nonetheless, I'm excited.
Okay, what is one thing you feel as though people misunderstood about you?
I think people take me for like being a little stuck up sometimes, or like people say I'm not humble, but really I come from a very, very, very humble beginning from the hood, bro. I'm from Milwaukee, so like now that I have a lot of stuff, it's just like, damn, I never seen this before, you know?
And you're popping your shit. Listen, you only got one life and that's what it is.
Ready to live it. I feel like my confidence or anybody's confidence in general shouldn't intimidate people.
Listen, I seen that Revolt TV clip of you. Acapella ring.
Oh, yeah.
You know your shit.
Yeah.
How was that for you?
It was amazing that it turned into a moment. But like when it happened, I was like, what the fuck is going on? You know?
You stayed in character.
Yeah.
You stayed in artist mode. What is one thing you want to say to those out there trying to be in a position you are in or are already in a position but want to get to where you're at?
Consistency and confidence to take you to the top. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people going to tell you no, but you got to tell yourself yes, period.
Period. Listen, go ahead and tell people who you is and drop that shit.
Female GOAT, Lakeyah, QC's very own princess. You know, the hardest female rapper in the game. I got a new EP called No Pressure Part 2 out right now. Go get that.